everybody. As you all know, it's time for another farewell. So this time we have the farewell of Rama Padmini. Rama Padmini is a first generation learner. So she's a postgraduate in commerce. She's also done her BA. She's been having some problems with regard to the communication and English in general. So that was one of the reasons that she came to this class. She has come a long way from what she was. There are still some areas which she needs to develop and keep continuing the work. So let's listen to Rama Padmini today and let us see what she has to share with the rest of the learners out here. So I welcome you all and please sit down and listen to her. And whatever feedback she gives will be valuable for the rest of the students. So over to you, Rama Padmini.
Welcome to all. Today my farewell. It's time to thank all my friends, ma'am and sir, who helped me to gain the knowledge about the class. In the class, many activities like speaking, reading, writing. In speaking, we have a wonderful sessions like Damsara, just me speaking. This has helped me to improve my skills. Hema ma'am helped me a lot in improving my knowledge. She has no partiality in the classroom. She has lot of knowledge. She has, but she looks simple. I like simplicity. I'm going to miss this class. Thank you, sir, for giving us wonderful ma'am.